I play the role of Joss. She is this incredible Indigenous woman. She represents so many Indigenous women I know. She's a single mom, she's a nurse, she's a survivor, and she works magic every day. I am just beyond honored to play this role, and I tried my best to emulate all of these beautiful Indigenous women that I know.
Can you talk about just the concept as a whole of this film and what it is about that story that resonated most with you as a storyteller?
Gosh, well, I've been watching Jeff Barnaby's work for a very long time. I myself, as a director, have been very inspired by his work. I think that he's laid some very important groundwork for other Indigenous filmmakers. He is visionary, he is political, he is stubborn in the best way. And so working with Jeff was incredible. And the film itself really takes the colonial narrative, it takes the zombie genre and melds them together in this beautifully subversive, wildly entertaining world that he builds. I really hope Canadian audiences come and see this film, because I think it's really important.
What does it mean for you to be here at TIFF and at Midnight Madness?
Wow, it doesn't even feel real. Actually, it's very surreal to be part of something so groundbreaking and world changing.